In this video, we will discuss the Need Admin Approval option in the registration settings according to the admin perspective. First, go to UserMetaPro. Email notifications to configure our email settings. Within the user registration email, we have user and admin notifications available. For this video, we'll focus on the admin notification. Here, you can see the email format and email body. This email is sent to administrators when a new user registers. Include your desired placeholders. The placeholder tags are given on the right side. We want to include an activation link in this email, so administrators can easily activate or deactivate the user from the dashboard. To include the activation link, we'll use the %activation_URL%placeholder. One thing to mention, you need to check the send email to all admin option so that the admins will get the email notifications. Once you are done with the customization, click Save Changes. Now, let's see how it works in action. For example, I am doing a new user registration. After registration, let's check our admin email. Here, you will get the new user notification and the activation link that we provided. If you click the link, it will redirect you to the user section in the dashboard. In the pending option, you will find the newly registered user. If you click the activate button, then the user will be activated and the user will get the activation email notification. On the other hand, if you click the deactivate button, the user will be deactivated and the user will get the deactivation email notification. This way, the Need Admin Approval option works. Thank you for watching.